While most of us are aware of the Wi-Fi connectivity that ESP32 offers, it often overshadows its Bluetooth capabilities. In this tutorial, we will be exploring ESP32's Bluetooth Classic. We'll learn about the different types of Bluetooth that we can use on the board, in what modes we can use them, and at last, how to control an LED remotely through it. So stay tuned. Now, what is this Bluetooth Classic? Before knowing that, you should know that ESP32 has basically two different variants of Bluetooth inside it. The first one is Bluetooth Classic and the second one is ESP32 BLE or Bluetooth Low Energy. Now, what is the main difference between these two? Bluetooth Classic is a basic variant of Bluetooth that consumes more power and can transmit more data than BLE in short time span, while Bluetooth Low Energy targets the low power applications such as exchanging data from sensors at regular intervals. Now let's start by understanding our project. The first thing you need to do is you need to configure your Arduino IDE for ESP32 module. If you already know that, you can move ahead in this video, but if you don't know that, you can click the link above to know more. To make any data transfer possible in ESP32, you either need to create a client or a server. There's not really a huge difference between these two except in its applications. Both of these modes can send and receive data when connected to a device. The main difference is ESP32 server is to be used when multiple devices have to be connected either to send data or receive data, while the ESP32 client is used when data is to be accessed from a specific remote server. So let's create a server and control a LED using it. So the connections are quite simple. The LED has positive and ground terminal. Connect the ground terminal to the ground of ESP32. Before the positive terminal, add a current limiting resistor and connect it to a digital I/O pin of ESP32. But why would I do that? Didn't we do the complete same thing with Wi-Fi in the previous video? Moving on. Now let's upload the code. First, download the Serial Terminal app. Now using this app, connect to our ESP32. And when it is connected, you can send commands to the board, which will turn the LED to on or off state. Today we learned about the difference between Bluetooth and BLE. We also learned about different modes of ESP32's Bluetooth Classic, like server and client mode. And we learned how to use ESP32 Bluetooth to control a LED. If you like our content, make sure to let us know in the comment section. Share this video with your friends. If you want a more informative blog on this video, the link is in the description. You can check it out. See you in the next one.